What's going on, Wolfpack fam? It's your boy Kid. What a little special treat for you. We got a little Peter K in the house for you guys. This one is called Brinks Back on the Road to Amarillo, featuring the British Public, the Big Night in BBC. This is a little special request from our girl Shelly. We know it's probably not going to be considered comedy, but it's in relation to it. That happened about last week. It was part of a charity night, so I wanted to share this as a way to kind of cheer up people throughout all this stuff, because no matter what, whether you're from, you know, the UK or the US or Scotland or wherever you're from, you know, we all going through a crisis right now, so we all got to remember, you know, in sense, we are all in it together, guys. You know, we eat, sleep, shit, we all do very much the same things. We may have different lingos and all that, but put all that shit aside and let's go check this shit out, guys. This is why I love you guys so much, guys. Keep an open mind. Let's do it, baby.
Hello, everybody. I'm just sitting outside enjoying the rather clement weather, which is very rare for Bolton. 15 years ago, I did a sketch for Current Relief called Is This the Way to Amarillo? I never imagined that it would go down so well and make everybody happy. And I thought, what a perfect time to recreate it again. So we've asked a lot of you to film yourselves and send it in.
Oh, nice.
And listen, if you can help tonight, there's a number on screen. If you can't, then don't worry about it. You've got enough going on. But take care and enjoy yourselves in Is This the Way to Amarillo? Lots of love to you all.
Dawning on a Texas Sunday morning, how I long to be there with Marie, who's waiting for me there. Every lonely city where I hang my hat ain't as half as pretty as where church bell ringing, hear the song of joy that it's singing for the sweet Maria and the guy who's coming to see her. Just beyond the highway there's an open plain and it keeps me going through the wind and rain. Is this the way?
La 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 Wow.
It was created as part of the Big Night Inn. We hope you enjoyed it. We also hope that if you possibly can, you can follow the link and make a donation. Right now, up and down the United Kingdom, charities are providing urgent help to people who really need it most. So if you've got a couple of quid, bung it in. Please help. Thank you.
Oh, that was beautiful, guys. That was absolutely beautiful. We're going to get the link. I don't know if you can still donate, but we're going to try to. We're going to go check that out in a couple seconds. If it is, we're going to put the link below in the description for you guys. So make sure we, if you can, definitely. When I see, you know, a celebrity, you know, do something good like this and just people coming together, it's a beautiful thing. It's a heartfelt thing. And, you know, you're seeing all people all over the world coming together. I unfortunately did not experience seeing the Amarillo, the original one. So we're going to look at that in our free time. But, man, powerful. It was nice to see Peter Kay. Definitely. It's one that touches the soul a little bit. And you know, doing a charity stuff, that's huge things. That's given from the heart. So, you know, no matter where you're from, you know, this is, I think, is something that anybody can see. They do have this special. I think it was like 2 or 3 hours. We're going to check the BBC site on ourselves, and maybe we'll put that link as well for you guys, even though most of you probably know it. But I want to thank Shelly again for telling me to check this out. Warm my heart. It's not a typical comedy reaction that we normally do, but these are good things to do as well to spread awareness and stuff. I really feel strongly about that. So I just want to say thank you guys. All the love and support. You guys are always the MVPs for me. You know, keep spreading some joy around there. Make someone's day. You know, tell them hello. Talk to someone that, you know, via text message. Tell them you love them. Do all those good things right now. This is a lot of people feeling down and out. So if you can spread some joy, spread it, guys. That's the way the Wolfpack fam grows stronger, guys. So spread some love. Spread some joy. I hope you enjoyed this one. This was really good. Touched the soul. It was great seeing people dancing. I really liked it. You guys let me know what you thought below, guys. I love you guys to pieces. We'll see you soon. Peace and love. Peace.